A Maryland woman says she was kicked off an airplane because of her religion. Hakima Abdul of Tacoma Park is Muslim. When she flew on a Southwest flight from Chicago to Seattle yesterday, or Wednesday, excuse me, she tried to switch seats with a willing passenger. As a Muslim, she is not comfortable sitting between two men, neither of which were her husband. And when a flight attendant got involved, the situation turned hostile.
She tried to sit it, but she said, no, you're not going to sit. You have to leave the airplane. And she said, why? No, you have to leave the airplane. Get out of the airplane.
Abdul was eventually rebooked on a Seattle-bound flight that same day. The Council on American Islamic Relations says what happened to Abdul is part of an alarming trend toward Muslims. Southwest is defending its procedures, saying the flight attendant followed proper protocol.